Hello, ladies and gentlefish, and welcome to whatever this is. This is Super Checkpoint by Magic277. I've never played it before. Pick a game theme, 7 soundtracks per. Pony. What? This is supposed to be an obstacle course with a lot. I recommend to not die often. I'm assuming I can't touch these blue things. So, I guess the description of this game is Super Checkpoint is an obby with the difference of having a limited number of tries to beat it, lives. The obstacle course consists of 30 levels and 4 unique game modes. This game has the purpose to feel obby games fun and challenging. I'm assuming you meant it has the purpose of making obby games feel fun and challenging. It says, can you manage to beat it with 25 lives? So if I lose all my lives, am I just done? Like, can I never play again? I'm confused. Oh, shoot. Jump, there we go. Yeah, oh my god, yeah, continue, 60 R's. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, this guy is making a living off this. Like, if this guy is actually, like, selling this, if people are actually buying it, then this dude is making a living off this game. Cats have 9 lives, but we have 24. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm a pony. I picked pony. I don't think ponies have 9 lives. Apparently they have 25. Or that's just me because I'm Squid God. I'm a Squid God, so I have 25. Yeah, we have 25. Not 24, buddy. And he's only got 4 lives left. Oh, jeez. Oh, hello. Hello. Yep. Did it. Nailed it. Where the heck is the checkpoint? Oh, it would help if I was at the end. But, Jump. Whoa, what's this? Oh. You can refill your lives if you buy something, some in the menu. You can also refills during the run. Okay, so you can find refills during the run. That should make it less pay to win? It's not really a competition, so I don't know if there's a necessarily way for it to be pay to win, but pay to play, I guess, would be the right terminology in this level. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Duh. Alright. Let's try this. These are just stairs. These are relatively easy. I don't even think I have to jump. I might have just climbed up them. Yep, here's the next thing. You can also find power-ups and bonuses. Alright, good to know. What in the world am I supposed to do? Oh. Yeah, it'd probably help if I looked around. So my best is 4 out of 30. Oh, wait a minute. 4 out of 30. Okay, so when you reset, then you might be able to, like, win again. And it would change your best score. So what I'm saying is, I think when you die, I think it just restarts you to the end of the checkpoints, to the beginning. And it doesn't necessarily make you stop playing the game until you buy more. Alright, so that's different. That's okay then. That's actually something I can get behind. This is actually pretty cool. I'm a big fan of obstacle courses on Roblox. I always have been. Ever since I joined, back in 2008 on this account, I joined. And I've been a big fan of obstacle courses ever since then. So, this is my kind of game, I guess you could say. I'm going the wrong way. Oh wait, no I'm not. Follow Addy, Sonic Cat. Addy is gonna follow me. Actually, she's going to die. I'm sorry, Addy. I hope that wasn't my fault. She said, "Hey." Well, I guess it was my fault then. Well then. I didn't mean to. Sheesh, calm down, lady. Alright, get up there. Jump. I didn't turn the volume on to see if it has copyrighted music. It probably. I don't know if that's copyrighted, but I'm going to assume it is. So, I'm not going to keep playing that. But those jumps, they kind of sound like they're from Naruto. Oh, jeez, I fell. Alright, excuse me. Oh, no! Shoot. Oh, God, I'm all the way back here. I probably should have took the other set of stairs. In retrospect. That's right, I'm not too far back. Jump. Oh, shoot. What is this little cat thing in the corner of my screen? I like it. I don't know what it is, but I like it. Don't you dare die, Justicescooby. Oh, you moron. Technically, I should have died earlier than that, so... I'm actually doing pretty good. I've only lost 2 lives. Actually, no, I'm not. That's 5 out of 30. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I'm an idiot. Alright, let's take this nice and slow and stop throwing away pointless lives after I've done this, like, 3 times now. Would this song stop saying banana every 3 words? And it's, like, Spanish. Banana. Spanish. Your song's different than mine, buddy. Mine was just music with a lot of Naruto jumping noises. Now I have, Hollow Back Girl stuck in my woe! Jump! Please? Please? You stupid idiot. Alright, climb. 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 I can do it! I'm the little engine that could. Boom, there we go. Hello, do not cross landmine, jump on trees. Oh, okay. I can do that. I wonder if there's actual like landmines or if the ground just kills you. I would find out, but I have a limited amount of lives here. So I'd rather not take the risk. Oh shoot. Good. Now there's falling lava. I actually made a few obstacle courses. You can go check them out if you want. On my profile page, roblox.com/justicescooby, spelt with a C instead of an I, because I'm an idiot. And yeah, I don't have the money to change it. And actually, I have an alternate account that already took the real one. So, you know, what am I going to do? Plus, people on here just know me as Justice, J-U-S-T-C-E, so, whatever. Jump. Can we beat this obstacle in one try? Well, not one try, you know what I mean. Like, without losing all my lives, can we beat the entire 30 obstacles without losing all my lives? I want to see if we can do that today. I think I can. Oh, gosh, that was scary. Smirks and Maxwell are down there. How do they have 25 lives? Oh, wow. Oh, wait. That's good. That means they haven't lost any. I was criticizing them because I was thinking I had, like, 40-something. I have 22. I'm a moron. So they're actually doing really good if they've got that many. Oh, this guy's got 21. He's got one less than me here. Go, Corblox. Here we go. Doing good so far. I need a drink. I got coffee in here again. This cup's from Universal Studios when I went to Florida. Jump down. Oh, okay. Nice landing. Alright, lap 9 out of 30. We are gonna do this and we are gonna do it well. Could I have just jumped up? No, I don't think so. Not from the other side. Oh, God. Whoa. No! Shoot. Is he saying it turned down for what? What is everybody shocked have to do with anything? Oh, come on. That was depressing. Jump, 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 jump. Good. Oh, shoot. I'm trying to rush because you don't lose a life here. But I probably shouldn't rush too much. Because it's just going to take longer to get to the other side. Slow and steady wins the race. Except the losers. Oh, shoot. Like me. Turn down for what? Oh, everybody's shocked. Oh, he meant everybody's shots. I get it. Okay, come on. Good. 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 Whoa. Whoa. Careful. Careful. Go, shoot. I want to listen to Turn Down for What? Stupid copyright. Wee. Oh, no. I was about to say, we can do it. No, no, we can't. I have no doubt that I can actually successfully do all 30. Problem is, it's going to take a long time. We've already been recording for 11 minutes here. I should move the straw out of my face. Yeah. Hey, jump here, jump, 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 jump. So, I picked Pony. Was that just a soundtrack, or did I choose, like, a level? Are there more, maybe? I'm kind of confused. I don't think so. I think it was just a soundtrack. He restarted, which means he died a lot. Oh no. Come on. That wasn't even my fault. Jump, 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 jump. Good, good. Go, shoot. Platformers hate me. Even though I love them. Come on, jump. Good, 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 go! Oh, God. Alright, so we're gonna be stuck in level 9 here for a few years, it seems. Alright, come on. Jump, 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 jump. Alright, can we do this right, please? Don't do a platformer in first person, you moron. Alright. Jump, 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 jump. Good, jump, 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 good. Jump, good, jump. Jump! No! God dang it. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh, mamma mia. I wonder if this saves. I don't know. Jump, 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 jump. Boom. Move. Alrighty then. That's always pleasant. Jump, 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 jump. Good. So far. Oh God, I was about to say so far so good. See, I jinxed myself. Jesus. Jump, 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 jump. Fantastic. Jump, jump, jump. Fantastic. Jump, 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 jump. Good. Jump. Yes. Yes. Come on. Are you kidding me? Jump, 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 jump. Everybody. Go, go, go. Oh, shoot. Did any of you see Guava Juice play this map? Who is Guava Juice? Is that a YouTuber? I'm gonna check real quick, actually. Guava Juice. Guava Juice is indeed a YouTuber, it seems. And it seems like he likes to play Roblox. Apparently, I have some competition. No, I'm kidding. This ain't competition. Such a prequel. Oh, no! Don't! No! Stupid autoplay. Hey, Guava Juice, if you're watching this, hit me up. Let's have a little, collaboration, yeah. I've never actually heard of Guava Juice. I'll have to check him out later. After I'm done with this. I didn't know those. Because when I first started playing Roblox, there didn't seem to be that many Roblox players on YouTube. The main one was actually a kid. He seemed like around 10, 11, 12-ish. And he's actually pretty good. He's pretty good for a little kid. He's pretty dang good. But yeah, and there wasn't actually that many adult players. The Diamond Minecart had actually just started covering Roblox, and he had made like 3 or so videos, or 2 videos at the time. PewDiePie had covered, not PewDiePie, Tobuscus had covered Roblox a few times. That was actually a long time ago that Tobuscus covered Roblox, and he didn't stick with it. I don't think he liked it too much. But this Guava Juice, he seems to play Roblox quite a lot. I wonder when he started Roblox, that is. I wonder when he started. I'm trying to look. He seems to have started quite a while ago. I'm now 2 months behind, and I still see Roblox games here and there. Alright. So that's, alright, so he started around 4 months ago, it seems. I don't know when I started. But I haven't kept up with it like he has. He's been very active. He also has a lot of views. See, that's the difference. Guava Juice has many views, and this is most likely his job. YouTube, that is most likely his job. So, he uploads daily, or what looks to be daily, and like most YouTubers, he can, because he gets paid. I can't do that. See, I tried it first, and the issue was with school and with life, it became very stressful trying to keep an active everyday channel, because I had a stress about when I didn't have a video and all that stuff. And to me, as much as I enjoy making YouTube videos, the stress was still very hard to deal with. And it felt like, you know, it felt like it was controlling part of my life. And that's to be expected from a job. But it wasn't my job. It was something I was doing for fun. And it still is something I'm doing for fun, which is why I don't push myself anymore to upload daily. Because as much as I want to, it is very, very stressful. Look at Cinnamon Toast Ken's video on the subject, and you can kind of see what I mean. And he does it for a living, and it's still very stressful, and it is. YouTube is a very stressful job. It looks amazing to most outsiders, because they're like, hey, you get to play video games all day. And yes, yes, they do. And none of us are saying we don't. That, well, I don't, because this ain't my job. But to those people who do have it as a job, they do get to play video games all day. They love that. And, you know, they'll always tell you, you know. They'll always say that, you know, they love the job. They love it. But at the same time, you can love something and still be stressed out by it. And I think that's the main issue with me anyway, is that I'm not getting paid. So it's very hard for me to dedicate this time and to furthermore justify it to family. Like when they see me stressing over it and they're like, well, why are you doing it? And I'm like, because I like it. And I want it to be my job, and you know? And they're like, but it's not, you know, it's not. So when I start making money, I will, of course, go back to daily videos, if I do start making money ever. That's obviously not a guarantee. It never is with a career like this. But if I do, then I will definitely start going back to daily. But until then, I just kind of have to do it when I have time. Because otherwise, I need to focus on school, I need to focus on life. And YouTube is just a hobby until it isn't, you know? YouTube is a hobby until it isn't. That's what it comes down to. YouTube's a hobby until it isn't. What is this? Obby by Isaac 514. Well, it said 513, but the second one said 514. So I'm assuming he changed his name, but why would you change it for one letter? You pay 1,000 Robux to change your name by one letter. That seems like a very stupid idea. But, whatever. Suit yourself. How do I do this? Jump there. Good. Jump there. Good. 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 Oh god. Hello? Oh. Can I get my head out of the block? Some people have their head in the clouds. Me, I have it in the block. You moron. There we go. There we go. Yes. Good. We'll be going this way. So we're now at 13 out of 30. We've been recording for 21 minutes. 22 minutes, actually. Checkpoint land. Checkpoint land. I like checkpoint land. Give me all the checkpoints. Good, 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 good. Let's go in here. Go in here. Go in here. Go in. I cannot see a dang thing. There we go. I couldn't see a thing. That's not even that it's dark, it's just all blue, so everything's kinda, I don't know, it's creepy. It is creepy indeed. Alright. No, shoot. There we go. Level 15. Yes, please. Ah! Shoot! Watch this. Check. Shoot. Check out the YouTuber Justicescooby. He plays Roblox as well. I think it knows me, because hello, my name. Jump, jump, good, jump, good, jump, good, yes. Yes. Oh yeah, we're doing good. Jump down, jump, 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 jump. What's this? Checkpoint, the original. The original? Oh no. Why is it original? What if it's unoriginal? I don't know. Doesn't Shedletsky have a place like this? Or no, it wasn't Shedletsky, it was Stickmaster Luke. Stickmaster Luke had a place like this. But his was, or was it Shedletsky? It was one of the two. But theirs, I think theirs was just called Checkpoints. And it was an obstacle course with checkpoints. But it was like a self-contained obstacle course. It was odd. You were on a kind of an escalator of sorts. you know, one of the floor escalators. And it... and it sent the obstacles right to you. I saved 20 lives. And... 14 more levels to go. Yeah, we can do this. We're gonna do it good. I can see us doing it in the near future. Good. 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 Whoa. Oh, hey, it's one of these. These have been around for ages. Ooh, hello. Alright. Obstacle 17. Whoa. Just run across. That was very simple. Climb up the wall. Jump, 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 jump. Obstacle 18. Wait. Wait. Why is that a question mark? Whoa! What the heck is this? Is this different? Because it still says I'm on 18. But there were like more options of where to go. Hello. Hello. Good. Good. Good! Yep. We're good. Ooh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Jump, 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 jump. Okay, good. So far, so good. Jump, jump. Ooh, hello. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, jump. There we go. Good. Good, good. My mouse sensitivity is a little bit high, I think, for this game. Don't you dare die, Justicescooby, you moron. Good. Good boy. Yes. Good. No. No, I did so well. Shoot. Shoot. Oh, man. Oh, dang. Dang, come on. So what happens if I go that way? I'm gonna go that way this time. So that must, I think that skipped a few obstacles. I think that's what it did. I think it, I'm pretty sure it allowed you to skip a few. French fries. I mean, I know McDonald's trying to kill you, but this literally? Dang. Wait, what? Sir, you're lagging a bit. Just thought you should know. Good. Good, 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 good. Jump, jump, jump. 28. 10 more to go, folks. I think we can do it. We're at 30 minutes now. Oh, hey. Good idea. Oh, shoot. Ooh, that was close. A little too close for comfort. Yes, good. No! No! Dang it! No! Shoot, man. Shoot. I don't want to do that again. That's too annoying to do again. Come on. Come on, Justicescooby. Stop being retarded. Wait, is there anything back here? No, not at all. Is this where I died before? Yeah, right? Good. Good. Oh, good, 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 good. Yes. Go 21? Yes. Oh, no, not more. Not more of this. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on. Oh, shoot. Slow and steady wins the race. Why are you running? Oh, my God. Come on. I'm doing freaking great. Doing freaking brilliant here. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the heck? Come on. Damn. Okay, come on. Come on, dude, with the backpack. We can do this. We can do this together. Come on. Good. Go! This might be the end. This might be the end of us. Jump. No! Son of a donkey. Jump. Good. 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 Do good. Fantastic. Good. Don't you dare die, you stupid moron. Jump. Go. Good. 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 Not good. God damn it. Yeah, this is the end. This is going to be the end of us. If it wasn't speedrunning, I could easily do this. The problem is that it's speed running, so it's harder to determine where you're going to land and when. Good. All right. Good. We did it. Yes. We did it. Level 22. Good, let's go. We can't die no more, though. We literally can't die anymore. I mean, we probably can, but I don't want to. I want to win by a large margin here. This one looks relatively easy. Easier, I should say. Easier. Not easy, but, you know. Jump. Whoa. Okay, again with the all one color, it's kind of pretty hard to see where the heck I'm supposed to be going. Down there. Duh. Alright, good. So we didn't die there. That's brilliant. 23. Alright, let's go. We can do this. Oh, he lived too. Nice. I told him we could do it together. We did it together. Good. Even though he probably did it first. Jump. Good. Yeah, that's got scary. Good. Yes. 24. All right. Come on, we can do this. Where the hell am I going? Oh, I guess I am supposed to be going this way. No. All right, I'm just gonna kill myself so I can go back to the checkpoint. It's worth it. I mean, I probably could have done the obstacle again, but I really don't want to. All right, let's try this again. Because I think I can just run across here. I can. I most certainly can. Sweet. That was half the freaking obby. Good. Doing good. See, not dying there made up for the killing myself before. What's this? You're about to win. Yay. I like winning. I love winning. Oh, shoot, you can't touch that. Great. Five levels, five worlds. Wait, what? Five levels, five lives. We can do this. We can do this. Yes, good. Yes, good. Jump, good. We can do this, come on, we can do this. This is in the bag. Ooh, shoot. Yes, we did it. Alright, you're alive. Your lives mean your effort. Your lives means your effort. Perfect run means your best. Lives. Perfect run. What? Oh, okay. So I'm assuming this developer doesn't speak English as his first language because the description was kind of wonky and the in-game text is kind of wonky. So I'm assuming that he does not speak English as his first native language. I could be wrong, but I hope I'm not for his sake. Because if I'm wrong, it means his, you know. What just happened? I'm so confused. Is this what I just did? I'm having temporary friggin' amnesia here. Don't you dare die, Justicescooby, you stupid moron! Oh god, this might be the end of us after all. Oh god. Don't die. Good. Stop. Jump. Hey, yes, good. You can fix your failures. Wait, got game overs, not a big deal. You can fix your failures, keep trying. Wait, what? How? What? That doesn't make any sense. That's not... What? Okay, I guess. Alright. We can do it. Getting stressed out here. We can do it. Come on, we're so close. We are so close to the edge of glory. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, good. Go. Good. Yes, yes. Go. Yes. Alright, come on. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Jump. Jump. Oh, come on. Jump, 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 jump. Oh God, that was close. All right, come on. Yes, 28. Come on. Come on. This is going to be the hardest one here. Come on. That was easy. Find the real checkpoint. That was easy. We did it. We did it with 2 lives left. All right. We did it. That we came really close to dying so many times. What's that? Wait, what's over here? Yeah, we came so close to dying so many times. One. That brings you back to the start. Oh, okay. All right, we did it. Nice. We did it. Yes. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for future Roblox content. Thank you.